I'm sure it's no surprise to anyone here that I'm not happy about how the House Republican leadership has been handling the budget process. It's not only irresponsible, it's shameful. We have taken an oath to serve the people of Pennsylvania. We need to get this done. It's bad enough that we are weeks behind on finishing a fair and balanced budget. Instead of finding ways to increase revenue, as we have suggested time and time again, the House Republican leaders insist on borrowing money. This would only place our Commonwealth into a greater amount of debt. Moreover, it would not help us generate reoccurring revenue we need to avoid another $1 billion deficit, or possibly more, by next year. We have to stop the one-time gimmicks. I call it the smoke and mirrors. A few of these solutions include raising the minimum wage, implementing a shale tax on natural gas drilling companies, and closing corporate tax loopholes. However, House Republican leaders would rather withhold roughly $600 million from our state-related universities, including Temple University, Penn State University, the University of Pittsburgh, and Lincoln University. Withholding fundings for their budgets would mean these institutions would receive between 5 to 7% in cuts within their budgets. This could lead to program cuts, higher tuition costs, and preventing low-income students from being able to attend these colleges. I can't speak for the House Republican leadership, but the Democrats are ready to get this budget finished. House Republican leaders have had over 4 months to figure things out. The Republicans have been in total control of the legislature for the past 6 years. It's time these leaders stop making excuses and start working across the aisle to create solutions. These solutions, again, are simple. Increase the minimum wage, pass a shale tax on natural gas drillers, and close corporate tax loopholes.